Thank you. some music, and it was right before the pandemic, so I had an idea of the piece that I was going to write, and then the pandemic hit, and then we had to reshape the idea, and I pretty much just made it about all the things that we should be grateful for in our life when so much hardship was happening, so good health, relatively good peace in the area, and nature, and stuff like that. So. That's the entertainment theme. We're going to move on to this next piece. It's called Musics, and it's kind of an old favorite of mine. I wrote for a Green Mill concert, and it's just about a mix of styles and music.
Thank you. Thank you. So in Lakeshore Rush, we like to incorporate classical music with the new music, just hand in hand. So we're going to transition a little bit. Here is Pascal Innocenti joining us. And we're going to be doing the Clara Schumann piano trio, just the first movement. We're hoping contemporary music just fits right into the same pocket. So please enjoy.
Thank you. virtuosic pianist and composer of the Romantic era. And we'll switch gears to Max Bruch and his 8 pieces for viola and clarinet and piano. And what the publisher said was, when he first published these works, was, you know, it'd be great to sell some more copies, so if you could make some other versions, that would be great. So, you know, there became the violin, clarinet, piano version, also an addition for cello, clarinet, and piano. And so that's what we'll be playing tonight, of course. And this is also on our album that's coming out in mid-May on Albany Records. And it's, you know, part of our tour to promote this new album of ours, our first. And we thought, we absolutely love these pieces, and what better time to bring them back out. We haven't played them in a couple of years and have enjoyed playing them on the road so far in Oklahoma. And what Max Bruch said too was that, please don't play all 8, but you can pick and choose whichever movements you see fit to play on any given night, any given day. So we'll be playing a few movements for you tonight.
Thank you. Next we're going to play two movements of Pierre Jalbert's triple set, which is a trio that we were part of the Flute and Clarinet Duos Consortium that commissioned this work back in 2015. There were, I think, like 17 or 18 other groups in addition to us. We pooled all our money together and got Jalbert to write us this wonderful piece. So you're going to hear the second and third movements tonight, Still and Relentless. And we've really enjoyed working on this piece. And so this is one of the works that is going to be on our CD that's released in mid-May. And the entire work is going to be on the CD. And I think that's all I have to say about Jalbert. Oh, he's also a professor of composition at Rice University. And yeah, we think it's a delightful work, so we hope you like it too.
Thank you.
To our last piece. So first I want to thank all of you for coming in person and those that are live streaming online. So thank you so much for coming tonight. And wanted to thank also some of the sponsors of our tour. So we were able to create our album and release it on Albany Records because of a grant that we won through Oklahoma State University. So that was fantastic. And then also the tour is being sponsored by Miyazawa Flutes and also Burkhardt Flutes and Piccolo. So we super appreciate them. And D'Addario clarinets as well. Reeds, actually, right? Okay, there we go. also, we are a registered 501c3 nonprofit. And so if you'd like to join our mailing list, we have paper sign up out there. You can also go on our website, www.lakeshorerush.org. You can also make donations to our tour and join our mailing list on there. And also we have a little collection if you would like to give cash. We take all kinds of money and are happy to relieve you of some of it. So if you enjoy what you heard tonight, please consider donating. And our last piece is Philip Glass, Glassworks Closing. We've been known to actually start a concert with this closing piece, but today we're actually gonna end the concert with it. And it's originally written for flute, clarinet, horn, viola, cello, and piano. So we have adapted it for our ensemble over the years, and we hope you enjoy our last piece by Philip Glass.